5 on your Sunday morning, we have some very sad news to report. Breaking news in from Canton. They confirmed to us, Canton police that is, that Jethro, their canine, has just passed away. If you remember, he was shot 3 times yesterday by a robber in a burglary situation there. Most likely, charges will be changed for that suspect who is charged with the death of Jethro.